In this video, we will learn how to install Turbo C++ on Windows 11. Let us see. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Studiopedia and press enter. Click on the website. After reaching here, go to tutorials. Now go below and you can see C programming. Click on it. Here, click set environment for C. And now the version is visible. Click on it. It will download. We downloaded the zip file. Right click and click show in folder. Now right click the zip file. Click extract all. Extract. Here is the Turbo C folder, double click, and here is the exe file. Double click the exe file, minimize. Now click next. Click I accept the terms, click next, click install. We installed it. Now when we will click finish, it will launch. It also created a desktop shortcut. Click finish. Here it is. If you want, you can disable the full screen mode. I'll disable. You can directly create a project from here. I'll click start Turbo C++ and it opened here. Now if you want the full screen mode, you can press Alt plus Enter. I'll do that. And here it is. If you want to run your first C or C++ program on Turbo C, refer to the links in the description of the video. With that, we have also added links to a free C and C++ tutorial. Thank you for watching.